Well, good morning everyone and welcome as we gather in this very special place here in Bridlington, as we come together to rededicate this space, to rededicate this space as a part of our remembering. And we are also today going to be launching the Poppy Appeal as well, a time that we remember not only individually but also a community, and for all those across the generations who have lost their lives and serving our country and the world to bring peace to our lives. The poppy itself is a symbol that we carry with us so that we can also remember individually and together. So let us just have a moment of prayer, praying for all those who have gone before us, who have served our country and the world. Heavenly Father, we thank you for all who have served this country and the world in pursuit of peace, those who have lost their lives across the generations, and we pray today for the rededication of this space, this garden that we also have a part of remembrance. And we pray for your blessings upon all who will come into this place, that they may know your peace and also your love in their lives. And as we rededicate this space, we pray for the poppy appeal that is to be launched. May all those who buy poppies know the part they are playing in remembering those all who have fallen. Amen. We pray for your blessings upon this place, in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of our Holy Spirit. Amen. Right now, as we invite and remember us all to place the cross in this holy place, now here in Bridlington as a part of remembrance. On behalf of the grateful town, I thank you for us. And the Royal British Museum, on behalf of the Royal British Museum. I have to show the
thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This brings in the formal part of the cross rededication garden. We are all going to be meeting in the shop, in our shopping centre at 12 midday. Thank you all for turning up. We'll be back and leave them to Bossman over there to finish off. Thank you very much.
Stand out! March off! Stand out!
Good afternoon everyone, and it's a great joy to come together to launch the Poppy Appeal here in Bridlington. So let us just take a moment to pray for God's blessing upon this Poppy Appeal and all those who will come to this stall and buy poppies as a mark of remembrance. So let us pray.
Heavenly Father, we pray for your blessings upon our poppy appeal and for all those who will buy poppies and also those who volunteer to sell them. May they know that through this action, they are also supporting those who have served their country across the generations. And we pray for your blessings upon our poppy appeal here in Bridlington. Amen.
Amen.
Mayor would like to say a few words with us today.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am honoured to announce the commencement of the poppy appeal in the support of the Royal British Legion. This symbol, the red poppy, carries a profound message, a message of gratitude and remembrance for the sacrifices made by our brave veterans. As we approach Remembrance Sunday, let us unite to show our support by wearing a poppy and contributing to this cause. We honour those who have served our nation and we ensure they receive the care they deserve, and the Royal British Legion can continue vital work supporting serving and ex-serving men and women and their families. Every poppy worn is a gesture of thanks, a way we to say we will never forget. I urge you all to participate in this valuable and enduring tradition and help us make a difference. Thank you for your support. Lest we forget.
I'd just like to say thank you to everyone in Bridlington and surrounding area. And I'd just like to say that last year we raised a staggering amount of £19,800 last year, so well done to all. And we'd like to keep that going. So thank you very much. Please help out where you can. Thank you. Take care, everyone.